This is just a test of the closed captions I'm thinking of putting into the Life of Luxury parody video, the next one.